The real story of Condon. He was going to the prom hunt for food. Started walking to the prom to do some things for his girlfriend. Then, he took him up in the woods where he's supposed to meet her. They're looking for a date, where she has to find the pages, sort of like how he did. So he picks them up, then someone takes them. He runs after you to get them back. When he catches you, he makes you give them back. But you do not give them back. You just mad and dead. He kills you. That's the truth.